Dear sister, dear brother, today, June 29th, we celebrate with the Holy Church the solemnity of Saints Peter and Paul, apostles. Let us meditate on the Word of God in the Acts of the Apostles. Peter was being kept in prison. The Lord sent his angel and rescued Peter from the hand of Herod and from all that the Jewish people had been expecting. We must be church, praying fervently to God on behalf of unfairly imprisoned Christians, trusting in the Lord's liberation. Meditating on the Paul's second letter to Timothy, the apostle today says he have competed well, he have finished the race, he have kept the faith. From now on, the crown of righteousness awaits him. We must trust in the Lord who rescued us from every evil threat and will bring us safe to his heavenly kingdom. And as we meditate on the gospel, Matthew today presents Jesus saying to Simon that he is Peter, and upon this rock he would build his church. Whatever he bind on earth would be bound in heaven. We must recognize and proclaim faithfully and bravely to others that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of the living God. Let us pray with the psalmist. The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him and delivers them. In silence, let us allow to the Word of God that it makes us trust in the Lord's liberation. May the Queen of the Apostles help us to recognize and proclaim that Jesus is the Son of the living God.